The Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Mr. Excel XL, a book with 40 plus Excel tips, Excel cartoons, cocktails, tweets, and jokes. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1979. Use fill series to fill from 1 to 100,000. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, we've been talking about the fill handle recently, and I showed that cool trick where if you hold down the control key, the 1 will automatically extend. But what if you have to do from 1 to 100,000? It would take hours to get down to 100,000. There's no way that's ever going to work. I learned this great trick from a professor at the University of Western Michigan. I was doing a live Power Excel seminar up there, and he showed me the trick. Just put in the number 1 in any blank cell, select that, and then we're out here on the Home tab, go to Fill, and then choose series, dot, 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 fill series. You always have to change to columns, put the last number, so 100,000, click OK, and bam, it's done. Isn't that a beautiful, 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 beautiful trick? Now, what if you would have to fill like 100,000 flavors? So 2 episodes ago, I created a custom list with apple, banana, and cherry, and so on. What if we had to fill 100,000 of those? All right, well, so I start here from the first one, and then up here I type A100002, and I press Shift+Enter. Shift+Enter says we're going to that cell, but we're selecting from the current cell. Isn't that awesome? Fill, and then fill series, and we are going to autofill. Click OK, and it fills 100,000 names. What a cool, cool trick. All right, so recap of the concepts in the video. It would take a long time to fill 1 to 100,000. Even if you knew the control key from a couple of episodes ago, just type a starting number in the cell, home, fill, series, always change from rows to columns, click OK. You can also fill from a series, and that cool trick using Shift+Enter in the name box. All right, again, that's just one more tip from the book, Mr. Excel XL. Click that little I up in the top right-hand corner right now to be taken to a page where you can buy this book. Thanks to the Accounting Department at Western Michigan University for this great tip, and thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.